Ready.
British hairdresser of the year, Anthony Muscala.
The winner, Anthony Muscala.
Thank you very much, Anthony Muscala.
I wanted to be the best and really, you know, just kept on trying to do things that no one else was doing. I was doing hair and I'd see other people's work and I started thinking, I'm pretty good at this, and then it became infectious.
After I'd finished a 2-year hairdressing course, I applied for a job at Tony and Guy.
We started working together more, and then, you know, things just kind of, you know, changed.
We'd moved into Davis Street and I was doing some fashion work, and Anthony was just now really getting into hairdressing with us.
It was a big competition time amongst hairdressers at that point.
It was Sassoon that was out there. There was people like Michael John, Crimpers, and they became Trevor Salby, and there was Robert Labetta and Andrew Collins. All these guys were trying, and you started to think, you've got to do stuff that's better than theirs.
There was a distinctive difference between the two cultures of the way that I ran Tony and Guy and the way that Tony ran Tony and Guy.
The family had grown and it was time really for everyone to kind of do their own thing a little bit more.
We decided we would demerge and Tony would get all the salons and we would get TG.
Our children were at school, so we didn't want to move to America. We wanted to stay in London.
From having all these guys that we were working with, we ended up, we were just on our own. What we were going to be doing was creating image. But we had nowhere really to shoot.
And at the time I thought, well, Anthony, you can't just work out of your house. You need some sort of hub that you can create artistic images.
And that really was the birth of Bedhead Studio. It was a natural way of building your own family. We needed to find people that could aid us in what we wanted to do. One of the first ones that came with us was Mara. It has always been really part of the family. Then Akos came. He was in Dallas for Tony and Guy.
Anthony heard about the situation. He said, why don't you come to London? Until you get your new visa, you can just hang out with us, have fun.
Then he joined us, and he was always a brilliant hairdresser.
As soon as people discovered, hey, Anthony Muscala and Pat are building a team at Bedhead, you know, the phone started ringing and people wanted to get involved.
For me, one of the best colorists I've ever seen, Christelle Lundquist.
I decided to join the TG team because it's sort of renowned for its cool culture of being excellent education as well as having a very creative vision.
They used to come over to do shows and I used to come over to London, and that's when I met Anthony and the team.
Maria, she does a lot of fashion shows herself as well, and she really has the hands of someone who knows what to do with hair.
So obviously fashion is a very big part and Jibs played an enormous part.
He was really able to create all the different images that we needed for the shoots and for the shows.
Everybody in the States looked at London for inspiration.
Just pick up the phone and ask Anthony, look, this is what we want to advertise. Within a day or so, he'd have it to me. The hair, the picture, everything that we needed so that we could spontaneously come out with brand new things all the time.
The mission was to excite the hairdresser through products, through films, through imagery, through doing shows.
One of the unique things is that we have a fantastic education. We share everything, and that creates a continuous flow of excitement for the hairdressers.
Looking at what's going on at TG, how it's formulated itself over the last few years, joining forces with Unilever, I think the future is going to be very exciting. It's bringing all the things that we believed in, is that saying, you know, creativity, education, all those elements that, for the hairdresser, because that's primarily what we believe in, is hairdressing.